that there will be no boozing, doping, cussing, gambling, fighting, or any other unladylike behavior. Just think of me as a mother who eats her young.
Stripes and exact slimming.
Is there anybody here who can strike me my brow?
The big tail!
In the big dollhouse!
Hey, Justin, where have you gone?
No, Wilbur, check off and don't let the hall roll.
Did you see Corny laughing? I can hurt him out loud.
Corny laughing at your life in the big dollhouse, big house.
Excuse me. I have a national television spectacular to produce.
I was never here. This never happened. Oh, Tracy, any message for Link? Place it on my lips. I'll be sure he gets it.
So long, Baltimoreans.
I still don't care for them.
I hear you, Miss T.
This old job just got a whole lot nicer. Yeah.
You've got a visitor. Bail for the poster.
Thank the Lord for those who can afford!
Oh, amen!
I posted bail! Oh, Wilbur! How?
Simple, really. I mortgaged the Hadia hut.
Oh, Daddy!
But Wilbur, that place is your loss!
No, you two are my life. Bail for everyone! Bail for the house! You're free to go.
See you next time. See you next time. Bye.
Turn that gang around, good folks. They got the heart. They got the jokes.
Please turn in your tap shoes on the way out.
Shall we make haste?
Hold it, sucker man. We're keeping this rotund rabble rouser on ice.
I paid for everyone. Got a group discount.
Tracy Turnblad is herewith and forthwith withheld without haste. She's to be moved to solitary confinement and held there until further notice by special order of the governor's office. So, there.
The governor's office? Miss Von Tussel! Manipulating our judicial system just to win a contest is un-American.
Don't make things worse for yourselves. Move out peacefully.
I'm not leaving here without my daughter.
It's okay, Daddy. They can't keep me in here forever. Besides, I've got a lot to think about. I might as well do it in solitary refinement.
I'm kind of free, and then I'm rearresting y'all for illegal trespass.
Let's go. We can't do Tracy any good here. Touch one hair on my little girl's head, and I'll be back to teach you a whole new meaning for split ends.
Keep the faith, baby.
They haven't heard the last from us.
You're so lucky to get out of that algebra fun.
Yes, of course. I understand you have an empire to protect.
Oh, but
I'll... Yes, I'll return the outfits. If the penny pants too, Oscar wore them twice. Oh, but Mr. Pink, she's just a little girl. And little girls make mistakes. If they didn't, where would other little girls come from? Yes, it is too bad. Goodbye, Mr. Pinky. Oh, Wilbur, this is a real Ma-Doll moment.
I'm almost finished.
Oh, Wilbur, my stomach's in knots and my nerves are on end.
Calm down, sweetheart.
I can't calm down. There are names for women who've abandoned their daughters, who've gotten themselves arrested for trying to integrate an after-school sock pop type television show. Yes, there are names. And Hallmark does not make a card friendly of them.
You can't worry about people calling you names. You know how many times I've been called crazy? But I say, yeah, crazy. Crazy like a loon. Anyways, we haven't abandoned her. In fact, I've got just what Tracy needs right here. Stand back. What do you think? Are you gonna doozy?
Impressive. But how's that little thing gonna help our Tracy?
You'll be surprised.
Oh, sure! You're a visionary inventor saving the day! Tracy's a teen idol reshaping the world! And what am I? I had a dream too, you know. I used to make all my own clothes, remember? Until I wandered beyond the boundaries of the largest McCall-sized dress pattern. But I always dreamed that one day I would open up my own line of queen-sized dress patterns.
You were good, Edna.
Oh, yeah? And where's it gone? 20 years later, I'm still washing and mending and ironing everyone else's clothing!
One day, Edna.
No day, Wilbur. My time's coming on. I'm like a half-filled book of green stamps. Beyond redemption! Oh, Wilbur. I suddenly feel so old. Oh, Wilbur. I'm so old, honey. Oh, I'm a middle-aged woman. No problem. I'm going to be love crosses here.
Styles keep a changing, the world's rearranging, but Edna, you're timeless to me. And wines are shorter, a beer costs a quarter, but time in a paper comes free. You're like a stinky old cheese, babe.
What?
Just even riper with age.
Yeah.
And you're like a fatal disease, babe. There's no cure, so let this evil rage. Some folks can stand it, say time is a bandit, but I take the opposite view. Cause when I need a lift, time brings a gift, another day with you. A twist or a waltz, it's all the same schmaltz, but just a change in the scenery. You'll never be old hat, that's that. You're timeless to me.
Oh, Wilbur. Fans keep a fading. Castro's invading. But Wilbur, you're timeless to me. Hairdos are higher. Mike feels like on fire. But you say no, shoot can be. You're like a rare vintage or a gold. A vintage they'll never forget. So for me, a teeny weeny triple, and we can toast the fact that we ain't dead yet. I can't stop eating, your hairline's receding, and soon not nothing at all. So you'll wear a wig while I roast a pig.
Hey, pass that carrot sword. Yeah.
That Miller had wrath, a couple shepherds of death, but they've all passed a huge you'll never be passé.
You got me going hot and heavy. You're fat and
mention I knew that even the colors of our skin couldn't keep us apart. But damn, these nuts are tough.
Hurry, Stevie!
That's all life is like a dream. Who'd have thought I'd love a girl with skin as white as Pepsi Star?
Citizens are asked to notify police, or if phone service is not available, simply shoot to kill. In entertainment news, Eva Marie is no saint.
Lord have pity. It's a crazy city. My baby! And Penny is in?
Yes, ma'am. Ooh, Stevie's got a girlfriend.
It's all right if I brought her home. I had to get away from her nasty ass mouth.
Hush now, I don't need to explain. I got a inkling in a twinkle the first time I seen you two dancing together.
Oh, you don't mind?
I never mind, love. That's a gift from above. But not everybody remembers that. So you two, better brace yourselves for a whole lot of ugly coming at you from another in the parade of stupid.
Oh, so you've met my mother.
Miss Bonemouth, we broke Tracy out of jail.
The jailbreak was easy compared to getting a cab in this side of town.
Well, we all better get busy. Only 24 hours from Miss Hairspray.
It's gonna be on national TV. We may never get another chance like this. And this time, I'm gonna start by getting Corny and the guards at the studio to help us.
Oh, maybe your dad could help too. He sometimes has ideas.
Oh yeah, I know a guy.
No, I've gotta turn myself in and go back to jail.
Say what?
Tracy, no.
I can't put all of you in any more danger. We should have thought more before we broke out. My dad closed the Hardy Har Hut. And Link, you can go to prison for what you did tonight.
Just first base in the back of the cab, I swear.
And Miss Watermouth, they've just been on 3 channels of news. I don't want you to get arrested for harboring a fugitive. And Penny, your mother will kill you!
No, she won't. She'll kill him!
Listen, I've already been to jail once off the back of the white girl. Don't mind sitting this round out.
This time I won't be like mother-daughter day again. Miss Mortar, Miss Montez will be armed guards at the inventorium.
Oh, with arms.
So we can get shot.
Hold it! Nobody ever said this is gonna be easy. If something's worth having, it's worth fighting for. Now, Tracy, why did you start all this in the first place? Was it just so you could dance on TV?
No.
Was it just so you could get the boy?
No. I almost lost him because of it.
Well, then maybe it was just to get yourself famous.
No, I just think it's stupid we can't all dance together.
So you tried once and you failed. We can't get lazy when things get crazy. Children, you were not the first to try, and you won't be the last. But I'm here to tell you that I'm going to keep lining up until somebody breaks through. And I've been looking at that door a whole lot longer than you.
What door?
The front door.
Burning bright, show.
She's got cooties.
you can't stop an avalanche as it races down the hill. You can try to stop the seasons, girl, but you know you never will. And if you try to stop my dancing feet, I'll watch you get my skin still.
Publicity. No! comes with offices, a company car, and a multi-figured salary.
I just don't know what to say.
Velma von Tussle, you are the newly appointed vice president of Ultraglow, beauty products for women of color. America would like to hear you two sing our new theme song. I think I can get you a recording contract.
That'd be great!
Round and round, my heart's beating out, I'm losing my sound. I'm lost in my brain.